As part of X Expedition Round the World, we sailed across the Caribbean Sea to the San Blas Islands or Punayala. So we're here on this tiny remote island right on the eastern edge of the Punayala Islands, close to Panama, and it's uninhabited. And we turned up this morning and we're absolutely shocked by what we've seen. Polystyrene packaging, plastic bottles, plastic single-use cutlery, lots of rubbery shoes, and thousands upon thousands of microplastics, all of which had floated on the currents to this uninhabited island from elsewhere. Although uninhabited to us, it's home to wildlife, and it was alarming to see creatures living amongst the plastic and waste that could not only entangle them, but it could also cause some toxic damage when it's eaten and therefore results in toxic chemicals entering the food chain. Most of the items were single-use items such as lighters or plastic bottles. It was made very clear to us that the solutions lie upstream in our everyday choices. The items could have been any of ours, and seeing this environmental degradation somewhere where no human being lives highlighted how small changes in our behaviour can make a big difference.